Look at him. He ignored us. Can we transfer all this to a chest or something? I don't think so.
Hello there, fellow aliens, fellow Ark players. What's up, y'all? What is up? Welcome to Sakha Gaming. That's right, guys. We're playing Ark Survival Evolved, some modded stuff, and we're not on Scorch Merge right now. We are in the island doing some Mystic Poop modded, whatever this is called, mod packs or whatever they're calling it. How are you guys? I hope you're doing just fine. I'm over here trying to do some mod stuff. Kind of struggling, actually. Oh, it's raining. I forgot what the rain was like. All right, guys, let me show you what I've done so far. I've kind of done a little bit, and I got some news as well for the modded Scorch Merge server. Kind of ACA kind of screwed up the server, and I sort of had to reset it. And yeah, kind of working on that right now. But we have some stuff over here on the island. That's right, we're here on, I don't even know where we're at. We are here on this bottom area, whatever it's called. Pretty cool, huh? I think this is like a herbivore island or something. Nothing really has come and attacked me. But anyway, we have like our old bed there, a little starter stuff. I kind of just been messing around for the past hour or so. Let me see, we're level 64. I hope we can get to 65 soon. I want to get those Trank guns. I think it's 66 actually. And basically what we've got here so far is this medieval forge to get some metals. We got this narcotic thing. I've been just harvesting by hand, and it's taken so long to get the spoiled meat as well. We have this little thing here, a couple of chests, and these boxes I've been trying out with some arrows and such. I want to make some cool arrows. And that's about it, guys. We're basically doing like all the noob stuff for Ark. And I'm so glad we haven't really gotten attacked by anything. But I do want to go and tame some dinos, so we're going to have to look at how to knock them out. Uh-oh. I thought I saw something over there. And let me see. I saw something here. We can make the actual normal narcotic arrow things, but I don't think that's going to work with some of the modded creatures. Let's hop down here. I thought I saw like a super... Here we go. Strong poison arrow. Strong narcotic arrow. I wonder if we can actually use those with the same... Dealio. Oh, I forgot I made this eagle cap. Let's check out all this stuff over here. Oh, we need silica pearls and argent talons. We're not going to get that anytime soon. And then here we need, oh, tinto berries, narco berry seeds, and charcoal to make these. Up to 3 times stronger than the base one. Oh. Ooh. Definitely going to have to make those first. So yeah, guys, what I'm going to do is just hop around here. Let me see, actually going on this way. Get some berries and such. I really hope we find a new dino. Is that it over there? Not the trike ones, whatever they're called. I forgot what they were called. We just tamed some of those recently too. In the other server, that is, on the center server. Let's see, let me hop around here. Ooh, there's plenty of places to get some steve. Oh, look at the sarco. I hope I don't get eaten. But what I want to do, oh, look, the forest is there, the redwood forest. I've never played on this side of the Ark Island too, and I think it's pretty cool. Is that a raptor all the way over there? I hope not. Oh, Pteranodon. What are you? Yo. Oh, you're not a Pteranodon, you liar. Cool. So anyway, guys, yeah, be right back. We need to get some stuff and hopefully not get eaten. I hope not. Ooh, nice. I just saw a trilobite, whatever they're called, and I got some pearls. I forgot they gave pearls. I don't even know if they actually did that, unless this is a mod. But we do need them. What? Oh, something's taking damage over here. What are you? What? That's probably nothing. Alright, so let's come on here, and I don't have enough seeds to actually make the darts that I want. So, yep, we're going to be struggling for a little bit. Let's see, let's put all this junk in here. And also, by the way, I made some keratin armor. Let's see, let's put that on. Maybe we should be good. And I made this primitive crossbow so that we can actually upgrade our arrows. They will do more damage that way, I believe. Okay, so what I'm going to do is just make a few of those other dart things. We're going to have to go collect some metal. Oh, wait. Come on.
Get crafted, dude. Here we go. Make 24 more of those. It took me forever to get all those materials, by the way. So let's get rid of this junk. We have some upgraded tools now. Upgraded armor, that is. What? Did that wrong. Here we go. Sweet. Ooh, we're all kitened out now. Let's see. Let's put the stuff here in the middle, just in case we die or something. Then up here, it says we need charcoal. Oh, great. We need like three of them. And what I'm going to do first is tame something that lets me get more narcotics and such. What do we need? I thought I could make more of these. I guess we're just going to need some more narco seeds and tinto berries. Are we going to need tinto berries? Yes. Oh, and these 14. I should have just given all of them to myself. There we go. And let's make three of these darts. It says they're pretty strong, so hopefully that'll be worth it. And I'm just gonna make the rest out of the normal arrows. Let's see. Oh wait, we do need to kill an Argy to make that helmet. I really want that skin. Let's see, here we go. We got 47. Alright, that should be pretty decent. I'm gonna give myself a little bit of health. I think 250 would be fine, and then after that I'm just gonna do weight. It's gonna take forever to craft. Uh-oh, there's a few raptors right there. I better get away from here. I do have bolas though. We could probably tame them, but I think they're too far away. I really want to get a trike. Decisions. Let's see, uh-oh. Now it's too late. They probably see me. No. Come on. Yes, there we go. Oh my god, it's a level 300 something. Will this knock him out? 2, 3. I probably just wolfed those for no reason. No. Oh my god, I hope he gets knocked out. This was a bad choice. I think my health is kind of low too. Alright, I'm gonna have to bola him soon. No! No! Oh man, where'd he go? Come on. No! Come back, you... No! No! Oh my god, this is so dumb. Yes. Come on. Get knocked out. Don't die on me. This is like the worst spot to do this at. Oh my god, I don't even have enough meat or anything. Alright, we're gonna have to deal with these dudes. No! Yes! Alright, do we even have enough? Oh my god, he's gonna bite me. We probably can't even deal enough damage to this dude. Yeah, that's right. We're gonna have to use the... I don't have any normal arrows. No! Great. We're probably gonna get eaten right here, guys. Alright, I'm gonna go get the other arrows. Oh my god, we almost died. Oh no! There's an Allosaur right there! Are you kidding me? It's about to be nighttime too. Oh my god. Is that an Argy? What's attacking me? No! Oh my... Why? Why must you do this to me? Watch the Allosaur just kill me right here. Look at that Argy! It's like electric super... Oh my god, no! Look at the Quetzal! Oh man, oh the wolf! Oh my god, I'm gonna have a hard time on this, aren't I? What? Arthroplorula? Oh my god! Run away! What am I doing? Oh man, these electric Argy look so cool. Where's all my stuff though? Where did I die the first time? Oh, the wolf! I didn't see him. So I'm trying to make my way back, and look at this. How awesome is that? Look at that, whatever that's called, Star Destroyer, Ship Destroyer, whatever the heck. It's a Star Wars nerdy thing, ain't it? Oh, it looks so cool. Oh, look at the Quetzal. The Star Destroyer has captured a rebel ship. Oh, that's awesome. All right, finally made it here. Got my stuff back. And it looks like the Argy just got sick of it and he's just leaving. Great. All right, so I got some of these arrows. Put them there. Oh, I really want to tame that Argy, but we don't have the gun. We can probably do that later episode, though. And I'm pretty sure the raptor is gone by now. But we might as well check. I'm kind of thinking we're going to need that super tranq gun first, because these dinos are a little much. Great. Just great. What we do need to do, though, is invest on a trike, no matter what level it is, apparently. Let's see. Oh, wait, here it is. What? Oh, I thought you were dead, dude. I need to have more faith in you. Also, I don't know how we got this Mystic Dino Kibble deal. Here, let's give you some of these. I wish we had some prime. Oh, you're almost tamed up. Yes, that's going to help us out a lot. Pelagornis, can you fly with these guys? I'm not sure. I don't think so. And he's tame right when I was making the saddle. Let's put you on neutral. Oh, yes, right. Yeah, weather stance. Carry weight. I'm used to like the modded ones. Level 563. Yes. We have done it. We're so awesome. All right, we need to repair our armor. Go back over there. I'm going to increase his... I think I'm going to have to increase his weight. Because he needs to be able to carry me around. I don't think he can. Oh, look. Yeah, I forgot about that. Sweet. Yes. Uh-oh. There's a fight going on over here. Let's help him out. We leveling up. Oh, my God. Come on, we can do it. 71 damage. This is so not good. Uh-oh, let's get out of here. Retreat. This increases battle damage some more. Oh, that's one thing I hate when you level up. They do the emote thing. No. So now you can't really level up in the middle of a battle. All right, he's not doing that much damage to us. Level 8. Yes, we took him down. Yes, come on, you tranks. That's right. We're so powerful now. Look, there's another one here. What level are you? Hey. That's not doing that much damage. I can't really see the level too well. 280. Oh, we probably should have tamed that one as well. There we go. Nice. Okay, so right now what I want to do, guys, is craft a portable mortar and pestle. Let's make two of those. And then with that, we can actually craft some potion arrows deals, kind of like in Minecraft, which is kind of cool. Let's see, let's put these in here. Uh-oh. I'm cucumbered. There we go. Place these away. So where can we place these? Let's just put them over here by this stuff. That's where it's going to go anyway. Here we go. Put one there. Let's see what we need. Consumables, drugs. And what I wanted to make is the freeze one. I'm not sure what this does. Oh, we need rare flowers. Great. Slow drug, rare drum. We don't have the materials we need. Exhaustion. I'm not sure what that does. Maybe it takes out their stamina. Stimulant. Azul berry. We don't have enough for what I wanted to do. Great. I guess we're going to be stuck with these arrows. So we are going to have to tame. We are going to need a, what do you call it? A trike or something, because we definitely need some berries and such. What the heck? There's a dead carnal right there. When did that happen? Is that a beaver? What? No! Dude, I thought you were gonna start some fights. Oh, we can tame something with this primate here. Let's give him some more melee damage. What level is this beaver at? 200. Alright, let's screw it. I'm not gonna deal with it. Let's see. Great. I'm like not sure what to do now, guys, since we don't have the arrows and such. I kind of wanted to mess with some magic or whatever these mods are, but I don't really know too much about them. So I think the best bet is to tame a couple of dinos to defend ourselves. And of course, we still need to go after that trike. I really wanted that Argy, the electric Argy, but I don't know where he went. He just vanished on me. There he is. Ooh. I almost feel like we can tame it with these arrows. The narco arrows, but I don't know if I should risk it or not. I'm just going to make all of them. Let's see what else we got here. What I do need to get is some metal. We can get at least 120 metal. Oh, and then these need rifle ammo and all that. Yeah, we're not going to nowhere near that right now. So I guess we're going to be stuck with the basics for now. And I keep forgetting about this UFO thing. That's cool. All right, so let us go down here, follow the RG. And I'm honestly, I don't think the arrows that I got is going to be enough. Oh, look at that. Look at that over there. So crazy. I see this RG. Is that even the electric one? Yeah, it is. Oh, he's going down in the water. Oh, he just landed across the street. It's kind of funny. All right, I probably shouldn't have this dude on me right now. Oh my god, no, he's getting attacked. Oh, no, he's not. What is that? Is that even an allosaur or is that... Oh my god. Let's get the heck away from here. Ooh, I thought he was coming our way. Looks like we're not going to be able to tame that RG today. What? The RG just beat him. Then we probably definitely should not mess with him. Maybe we should stick with a Pteranodon. Which they're not spawning here, so we're going to have to go across the street. Doop, 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 doop. Let's just ignore the RG. Actually, I kind of want to get this stuff here. Maybe we can run away from him. Ooh, primes. Oh my god! What? I am upset. And sad. We barely knew ye. Oh my god. That was so dumb. I think their Pteranodon just spawned over there too. This is so dumb. Look at this garbage. Great. Time to start over. Oh, there. You're not a Pteranodon. You liar. You are, though, but you're flying away now. Get out of my face, you bugs! Need to stop bugging me. Sheesh. Everything on here. As soon as I moved and came back, things just started spawning everywhere. Great. We need some better tools and gear now already. Alright. Oh, man. It looked like he was coming down for a landing. Oh, I think he is. Please go away, you bird. You RG. Got him. Oh, my God. RG. Great. Oh, no. Go away, RG. Oh, man. The RG makes me so nervous. Did he already kill this thing? Alright. Oh, please. Please let me tame it. Yes. He's going away. What level were you? Aw, oh, man's only in level 36. Hopefully... Oh, my God. The RG is back. Oh, he's coming after me. No. Great. This lightning Argy is destroying everything in the base. Great. Oh my god. It's wrecking the whole base. Where'd it go? Oh, you Argy. Why must you do this to us? Look at him. He ignored us. Can we transfer all this to a chest or something? I don't think so. Oh, I respawned in the same bed. No. Oh my god. I hate this Argy. Oh my god, guys. Look at this. Everything's gone. And the Argy's back. I'm just trying to find the saddle for the dude. Pteranodon saddle. Let's get the metal. Oh my god, guys. We lost so much stuff. There's this kibble thing here. Oh man, this freaking... I'm telling you, that freaking Argy just wrecked everything. Let's put you on neutral. Great, at least we tamed this Pteranodon here. Now we have some flight. Let's give him some weight, because that's what he's going to need the most. Great, guys. Just great. Alright, there we are. See, can you? Yeah, this is going to be slow progress. Let's see, at least we have this chest over here. Oh, that Argy's still hanging out there. Alright, needs to go away. Let's just place all this junk in there. We're not gonna need this right now. Let's just keep those there. Alright, let me get a little bit organized, guys. I don't know what else to do now. Alright, now's our chance. No! Oh, I'm out of bolas, though. Please be enough. Oh, I don't even know if we have the... Oh, yes, there we go. What is this? Is this a mystical creature? Male Mystic Pteranodon. Alright, let's go get the mystical kibble, and I think we're going to call it an episode, guys, because... we're basically just dying left and right. Oh, looks like a golden. It's a cool looking Pteranodon there. Let's see. Let's try to make it over here. Oh, the Argy is still there. All right, let's make it on foot from here. Please don't look at us. Don't look at us. Don't look at us. Here we go. Let's grab this. Let's get out of here. Run. This area is supposed to be safe. Sheesh. Alright, where are you? Whoa, Quetzal. Should be here. Yes, there we go. Though, I'm not sure how long this is going to take. Let's give him some of that. Hopefully two is enough. And let me just get some berries while I'm here. And I really hope we don't get attacked right now. I don't have any bolas. Barely anything. At least we were able to keep... the metals and some of the important stuff in one of those chests over there. But I don't know where we're going to live from now on, guys. We can't go back over there. Not unless we're pretty... Oh, what the heck is that? Oh, I thought it was a Jerboa hanging out in there. Yeah, tough times, guys. Tough times. Let's see. Will this make you hungry? There you go. All right, let's just wait a little bit. Yes, it got tamed. Uh-oh. Don't come flying for me. There you go. Sweet! 119. That's way better than the one we got right now. And it looks like he did eat both of the kibbles. Great. Let's see. Neutral. Oh, we don't have the mystic saddle for you! No! Alright, come on, follow me. I left it over here. I forgot about it. No! I hope the Argy's still not there. This Argy has been wrecking us all day. Hopefully it's gone. Look, there's another Argy. I mean, I don't have a bola, so it doesn't matter. Let's see. Come on. We can make it. We can do this. There it is. Come on, we can do it. We can do it. There we are. Hey, you. Come over here. Come on. Where's the thing? Where's the thing? Oh, great. Stop. Stop it. There you go. Where's your saddle? Here we go. Yes. Now we have a decent one, hopefully, for now. And we can get started on this, guys. All right. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, look at all that weight. That's so awesome. What we're going to do is pump up some speed on this dude. And then do some leveling up. And hopefully we can find a place for a new base for the next episode, guys. But I want to thank you so much for watching and hanging out here. Watching me just derp and die all over on the modded server here for the island. Using the Mystic Pooping Evolve mods, whatever they're calling the mod pack. But so far, it's pretty difficult. But I'm enjoying it. I love the starting out new stuff on Ark. Oh my god. It's another thing right there. Alright guys. Thank you so much for watching once again. And hanging out with this merchant over here. And hopefully next time, we can have some people helping us out. Maybe AC will log on. And some other people come chill out over here. And play some modded Ark. But until then, I'll catch you next time, guys. And remember to hit that like button. And subscribe if you're new. If you're enjoying the episodes, and let me know what mod pack I should actually do, because I'm pretty new to most of these mods or whatever they're called. Maybe we can do some Star Wars or Star Trek. I mean, Star Wars, not Star Trek. And look up some magic stuff. But we will look up on that next time. All right, guys. See you latest. Leave a like for this Power RG or whatever this is. I mean, Power Quetzal. I don't know my dinos yet, guys. I'm such a noob.